Alhamdulillah, Allah has created us in Islam, as Islam. And may we get out of this world with faith, inshallah. Those who have been honored with Islam have gained a huge virtue and reward. It's a great favor and grace. And every goodness is in Islam. Every ease is in Islam. Every beauty, whatever there is in Islam. All sorts of, there are sorts of blessings of Allah. You can't count them. They're countless. And one of them is barakah, abundance, and it's only available in Islam, in nothing else. So that's why these billions of people, those who are Muslim, are living with barakah, and the others are also getting some of that share of that barakah, of that blessing, and they're getting their provision, because our Holy Prophet said about the awliya, if they didn't exist, you wouldn't get your provision either. You wouldn't, the infidels, unbelievers wouldn't even receive one drop of water, and they get from that benefit as well. The most important thing is the barakah that Muslims receive and Islam provides. They have no barakah, because for the honor of Islam, they also get the barakah and they get provision. This barakah, even if it's just something little, you can make ends meet with. Even a little bit of barakah is better than mountains of money and property. And Muslims of today have forgotten about barakah. They don't go after barakah, but they go after money and property. And they have forgotten about barakah. We should be supplicating and praying to Allah for barakah, for our selves, for our children, for our families, for our properties, and for our money, to have barakah in it, so that that barakah doesn't deplete. When there is no barakah, even if you have mountains of whatever, it won't last, it will deplete. As we have seen, as we see right now, through this barakah of the Ottomans, even poor people are getting along right now and managing somehow to make ends meet. But this world, unbelieving system, infidels, have turned the world, depleted all the resources, and have left nothing, and they can't even manage the world anymore. There's no barakah, no matter how much they try. May Allah protect us, and may Allah give us barakah. Barakah is with us, Allah willing.